Hawaii. Land where the palm trees sway, Pearl Harbor got attacked, along with a bunch of other things. But in which continent did these events happen? What continent is Hawaii in? Is it in North America, Oceania, America, or is it its own separate entity or part of a group of entities? If you Google this question, the first thing that comes up is North America. But it's the internet, so yeah, not quite. Take for example French Guiana, which is a part of France that's geographically in South America. There is no way anyone would ever say that French Guiana is geographically in Europe. It just makes no sense. The only reason the internet, or anyone, ever says Hawaii is part of North America is because of its political association to the US, which actually has some pretty interesting controversy, but is a story for another time. Hawaii has absolutely no geographical connection to North America. If North America is not an acceptable option, then the greater American continent isn't either. If America and North America are disqualified, then Oceania is the only remaining participant. End of video. Goodbye. Except it's not that simple. The definition of a continent is vague and sometimes nonsensical, as mentioned in the Russia is part of North America video, which you can go watch by clicking this card. Contrary to popular belief, Oceania is not a continent. Don't be alarmed, it's not that kangaroos and tropical destinations are just figments of your imagination, and there's nothing there but ocean. But you, interested viewer, point out that I must be mistaken, and that I stumbled upon some incorrect piece of information that's fake news. But no. Don't get me wrong here, Oceania exists, but just not as a continent. It's a geographical region. A continent is often defined as a large landmass, which makes no sense already, but we'll leave it at that. No matter how many continents you believe there are, there will always be another problem. Islands. Islands come in two types, continental islands and oceanic islands. The difference being that continental islands share a continent's continental shelf, while oceanic islands do not. If an island is a continental island, well then end of story, it's part of whatever continent it shares a shelf with. Except it's not, because Afro-Eurasia and America share the same continental shelf. But if the island is an oceanic one, that's where the confusion only gets more confusing. The vast majority of oceanic islands are the result of volcanic activity, and despite how nonsensical continental shelves are when comparing them to the continental borders we humans have drawn, volcanic islands, like Hawaii, have nothing to do with them. In due time, all volcanic islands will sink below the surface and be replaced by new ones. This is all part of a conveyor belt of volcanic islands in the Pacific, where islands are born and sunk. The important thing to understand here is that volcanic islands like Hawaii come and go, while things like Australia are here to stay. Well, at least for longer than those volcanic islands. Due to that, and it not being on a continental tectonic plate among other things, Hawaii is 1. Not a continent in itself, and 2. Not part of any continent. Back to the Oceania business. People mistakenly put Oceania in Australia's place when naming the continents. People like to throw everything in this general area that doesn't belong to a continent, Hawaii included, into this general region called Oceania. Humanity has a need to organize things, whether it makes sense or not. Oceania is the perfect example. The reason why people throw random coral atolls and other islands in with Australia is because of studies on how geography affects politics and other analytical subjects like birth rates and death rates, among other things. As it turns out, the very people who have tried to simplify the world have made it a lot more complicated. Another thing worthy of mention is that you could argue that Iceland is not geographically part of Europe, because it's not on Europe's continental shelf, as it is a volcanic island, and half of it is on the North American plate. Speaking of North America, Russia could also belong to it. Click here to watch that video. Thank you for watching.